If you want him to come round and see you tonight.
Kid called David. I found the garage on the road. I was outside. kind of shoot myself in the foot if I say that, because then we won't come back again. I don't know. But I was thinking about that today when I went on my walk up to the prison of Socrates. There were three men waiting for me outside the hotel. Not to mug me, but they chattered for a while. The three wise men that I met were called Yanis, Alex, and George. And I think they're here tonight. And then I went up to the hill, tried to find the place, was really happy that I was walking around, then got lost. Then remembered someone famous in England who died recently for getting lost. Didn't panic. Then found the place I was looking for, but then there were no tortoises in it. But it made me look at Socrates, and you know, Socrates, his most famous quote is, let me see if I can remember it, the greatest knowledge is to know that you know nothing. And, that's a long time ago that he said that. It's still true. You're not going anywhere. He's coming up the stairs. And in a moment, you'll want to see your underwear.
I couldn't stop it now. There's no way to get out. He's standing far too near. How the hell did you get here? Standing naked, it's somebody else's room. I gave my whole life to see it. Oh, just you stood there, only in your underwear.
Who wants it? I mean, it's big. Are you gonna catch it? 1, 2, 3. Okay. Well, I think that's all we've got time for. Yeah, I think that's pretty much played every song in our catalogue, right? Pretty much squeezed the last drops out of it, right? What would you like to hear? We love life. We love life. This is your bedtime story, Mom and Dad. I've sentenced you to I got that bra in my mind. Let's try it again. Sorry. She came from Greece, she had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College, that's where I told me that her dad was loaded. I said, in that case, I'd rum and Coca-Cola. She said, fine. And then in 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. Wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. But what else could I do? I said, oh, I see what I can do. I took it to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you got no money. She's left, it's fair. You're so funny. I said, yeah.
Aren't you the one with your eyes dramatized in the night?